MOSAiC is, as you can imagine, an extraordinary opportunity.
We especially have to work on reducing the uncertainties in the Arctic and in winter and in all these transitions.
To really make a giant leap forward in how we understand Arctic sea ice interactions with both the ocean and the atmosphere and what that means in light of rapid change to this planet.
We need to develop everything from the very bottom, so from zero on.